ஒரு ஆக்டிவிட்டி
झालं
नाचवतील परत
एक सेकंड
रेडी मार की क्लिक मार मारा मारा
नहीं नहीं यहां
पर ऊपर
यहां पे इधर
इधर या या सी क्या बात है क्या बात है बहुत आगे बहुत आगे
बस है बस
अरे ले मामू ले मामू
बस है काय मार
ए मोना साइड होना जरा तू
मिला मिला मिला
ना
नहीं बाबा आई वो मिट्टी वाला है वही करता है वो लड़का करता है बी केयरफुल यस यस
बस संपले लाडू
संपले लाडू
चल
बहुत कुछ
बताओ एक बारी करके
सर एक विजुअल
क्या
एक विजुअल
वीडियो
हाँ बस बस थैंक यू।
सबको फुटबॉल अच्छा लगता है?
हाँ।
खेलना है?
हाँ। ओके फाइनली बारिश देखो लंदन में भी हो रही है यार, थोड़ा माइक बेटा कम कर दे और ये म्यूजिक बंद कर दे। एक्सेलेंट। नमस्ते एवरीबॉडी, थैंक यू सो मच यहाँ पे आने के लिए बारिश के मौसम में। मेरा नाम सलील है, ये सारे ऑस्कर के बच्चे हो जाए बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज, अपने लिए तालियां हो जाए। वेरी गुड बच्चों, वेरी गुड। अच्छा आप एक बहुत बड़ा काम मैं आपसे पूछने वाला हूँ, ये कैसे हम करेंगे, आपको खड़े होना है और आपको उधर बारिश हो रही है क्या, एक सेकेंड नहीं हो रही है तो दो सेकेंड के लिए इस तरफ आ जाओ, मैं दोबारा बुलाऊंगा आप लोगों को। वंडरफुल एक्सीलेंट।
चलो चलो
ऑल राइट, इतनी एक्साइटमेंट अभी नहीं बेटा, थोड़ी देर बाद जब मैं वापस बुलाऊंगा। तो Z5 का यार दिस इज अ ब्रांड न्यू सेटअप फॉर अस, आई एम अ ह्यूज स्पोर्ट्स फैनेटिक एंड बॉम्बर्स एज यू नो इट इज अ फैंटास्टिक न्यू शो, वी बोथ सीन द टीज़र, इट्स फैंटास्टिक। एंड बाहर अगर बारिश रुकी तो दोबारा एक मौका होगा, वी विल गो एंड प्ले फुटबॉल आउटसाइड आल्सो, लेकिन आई एम गोना कॉल द कास्ट एंड क्रू राइट नाउ बिकॉज़ आई थिंक दे हैव बीन फैंटास्टिक एंड इंस्ट्रूमेंटल। तो सबसे पहले ऑल द बॉयज आर एट द बैक, कुछ लोग अभी ऑलरेडी शूटिंग भी कर रहे हैं, सो व्हाइल आई कॉल यू ऑल वन बाय वन आई वांट द एंटायर कास्ट टू कम आउट। सो पहले वरुण मित्रा के लिए तालियां हो जाए बच्चों, तालियां। वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड, यू जस्ट सॉ हिज फुटबॉल स्किल्स आउटसाइड। आई विल कॉल मृदुल दास, मृदुल वेयर आर यू, बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज एवरीबॉडी एंड द क्रू एट द बैक आल्सो मेक नॉइस फ्रॉम देयर, ना इजीियर। साकिब आयुबी, बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर हिम, देयर वी गो। There is no Shakib, it's a Saqib.
Yeah,
it's no H. Yes, Shakib Al Hasan and Saqib. Remember that, bro. Okay, Shivam Patil, uske liye taaliyan ho jaye Shivam ke liye. Aur hamare bade Dhurinder hain, he's a fantastic football player and he's going to showcase his skills also today. Yes. Okay, Dev Sharma, big taaliyan for you as well, Dev Sharma. He obviously puts in about 17 hours a day in the gym. Welcome, buddy. Good luck. Abhilash Kumar, where are you? Congratulations. So, first of all, before we call on one of the greats of India, can I get some footballs here please? Couple of footballs, especially the bright ones. Yeah, there we go. Excellent. So, raise your hand if this is one of those classes where agar aap aise nahi kar sakte, koi aur bolega. Raise your hand who's a decent football player. Raise your hand, decent. Decent, excellent. Excellent buddy, here you go. Oh, excellent. There you go.
The captain, that's great.
Yeah, okay, so Varun, that's for you. ये फुस बॉल है, और एक लास्ट बॉल, here we go. Okay, so we're going to show a couple of skills for them. हेड से करोगे, पैर से करोगे? First you. हेड से, अच्छा okay, come. Don't throw it into them. Okay, camera to me. अच्छा okay, wait.
Like a header?
Yeah, yeah, you can do a header also. Oh!
One more.
Okay, okay.
It has to stay.
ये Instagram के लिए किसी ने वीडियो नहीं बनाया यार बेचारे इसके लिए. Well done, buddy. I'm very impressed. Okay, so that we don't want to do because the kharcha is a little too much. Varun, what are you doing? Okay, ready? So you got a goal, yeah?
Headed to the kids.
Yeah, headed to the kids. Bachcha, are you ready to? Who's the goalkeeper? Aap goalkeeper ho beta. Ready? One, two. Okay. Well done. Who's good with the football skills? Okay, there you go. Shivam, there you go. Let's see. Bounce karao. Oh! I have to say, this is quite good, man. Very good. Excellent. And you, bodybuilder?
What do you want to do?
Whatever you feel you can do. Actually, you know what? You forget it. Put the ball and give me 20 push-ups. Give me some push-ups.
Let's do it.
Okay, we don't have so much time. Oh, okay. So we'll just reset then. He's showing off. 3, 2, 1. Okay, well done, buddy. Well done. Congratulations. All right, that is our team. Like I said, our Bombers' whole team is. But there's a very special gentleman that I want to call on stage. एंड उनका एक जब वायरल वीडियो आया था हम सारे लोग ऐसे एंड द मैच वाज अगेंस्ट न्यूजीलैंड आई थिंक यू आल्सो वेंट ओवर देयर शो ऑल ऑफ अस वेंट टू सी द ग्रेट सुनील छेत्री प्ले एंड आई डोंट नो सम ऑफ यू रेड योर हिस्ट्री बुक्स और वेदर यू नो ऑर नॉट देयर इज रोनाल्डो एट नंबर 1 देयर इज नंबर 2 एट सुनील छेत्री एंड देयर इज मेसी एट 3 लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन एवरीबॉडी टू अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर द वन एंड ओनली वीडियो वाचिंग एंड इनक्रेडिबली फिट मिस्टर सुनील छेत्री Welcome, sir. Big round of applause, everybody. Yeah. So can you come to the middle, please? And can I get a mic? Can I get some more mics, please? Where is my mic, Dilu? That's for you, sir. All right. Banana, beta. Like Sunil sir. You know, we have to say this. How many of you all went for that match after watching Sunil sir's video?
Yeah,
there you go. You know, I know that you've been asked this question a billion times, but this is the first time we're meeting you. I've never gone for a cricket match when it's raining. I've never gone outside to play in my own building when it's raining. It was so powerful, that video of yours, and the whole of India was there for you. I mean, you know, I think you revived the whole interest in the players thanks to that lovely video of yours, sir. How did you feel after you saw the crowd in the stadium that day?
I think I felt really good. That something that I spoke from my heart was understood. I also felt sad that I needed my video for you to wake up. And also to your questions, I think if it rains, you cannot watch cricket.
That's true. As we are finding out right now.
If you want to enjoy any sports, if it rains, if anything happens, football will go on. So next time, if you're feeling bored and you want to watch something, come and watch the football.
You know, I want to ask you, what's the, Indian football in the last 5 years would be before and after your video. How is the interest been after that? You know, have things suddenly changed? Has it mobilized the youth and all that? Has that changed?
I think youth was always interested, but I think a lot of other people who probably wouldn't have spent their time on football are giving some thought. And I think it's not only for my sports, but for every sports, we all should give our time and energy because there's nothing better than sports in life. So I just hope that it spreads everywhere. And whatever sports you enjoy, play it, watch it, talk about it, bitch about it if you want. But yeah, just enjoy sports.
Absolutely, I think we're all sports lovers here. And there are four other gentlemen that are sports lovers here. I'd like to call on the producer, Mr. Sunil Chanani. Gentlemen, big round of applause. Mr. Sameer Chand, the producer as well. The script writer, Mr. Vishal Kapoor. And my director is shooting. So, yeah, Mr. Vishal Kapoor is shooting. We've got a little special something, sir, that we want to give you. As you know, when there is a new member inside any one of these big clubs in Europe, we always give a lovely little, lovely jersey, and that's our Bombers jersey that I want the producers and all the cast to hand over to Sunil sir. And for a nice little photo op, guys, join in. And a big round of applause. That's his official jersey. If you can just turn it around as well, also, they can see the back of it. There we go. Okay, perfect. Thank you. And before I show this fantastic trailer that we're waiting for, the amateurs, the gully boys, they tried their level best to show their skills with the football. He was very good, huh? Chimam was good, he was showing off. So, sir, we would like to see the maestro do it. That's the Nike ball that we're going to hand over. I'll hold the shirt if you want. Yeah.
I think they have seen enough from you. I would love to see the best player over here. Come on, go on. The thing is, if we cannot do 8 is enough.
5.
If you can't do 5, you're going to do 5 push-ups. Alright? It's for your team. Now, whatever emotions you have.
Camera pe chal
na. Then I do 5 push-ups. Fair enough, I do 5 push-ups, okay? He only has one chance. He can't say trial ball or whatever.
Go for it, Shivan.
Just one chance, right? It's
not. Once say, bro, tere laces nikal rahe hai. Don't use it as tools later. Sir, ready kar de. Alright, cheering from the team. Bombers is ready to rock and roll. In 3, 2, 1. Okay, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay! Laj Bachali. Alright! What's your fat level percentage? Like 4? 6 is more than that. Alright. So, you know what, let me just discuss, you know, a lot what the show is about. Varun Mitra. He runs in here. So, Ranveer, thank you for coming in. All the ones who are coming in, late have to give us 5 push-ups. So, you want to give us 5 push-ups. There we go. 3, 4, 5. Thank you very much. Such a sport, always such a sport, Ranveer, always such a sport. One of the finest actors of our generation and continues to do so. Varun, this your show looks very special. Not only does it have football, but it's got like so much more. There's a tragedy that you all get out of and you all fight back. And sport is all about discipline and determined to come back. You know, something about the show I would love to hear from you here. Bit of mic.
Hello.
Yeah.
In short, like you said, the show is about sports. It's about football. It's about a team of people who struggle through their problems to become the sportsman that they need to become. It's about fighting for what you believe, which is for the ground in this case. And I think if I was to sum it up in one line, it's the pain without the glory that sports brings.
The pain without the glory.
Pain behind the glory.
Ah, there we go. There's a lot of pain when you're making a sports show. So now Sunil has said it himself. I'm going to ask the producers as well, sir. When you put your money and your mouth behind the sports show in India, has it really changed now, you know, when you have someone like a Sunil Chhetri that is involved with the show, so he's got a cameo on the show? I think it's amazing to have that opportunity.
Absolutely, and I think we couldn't have been more privileged to have Mr. Chhetri with us today. And thank you so much for being with us. And for making our show so special. You know, I think on the ground level, things are changing. I know kids around me, my kids, it's the friends that I know, everyone's into football, especially these days. Football has just boomed to the next level, you know. So I do agree with the fact that sport is the most unifying of all our pastimes, so as to say, you know. So our show too is a very inclusive show. It's a show about, you know, different races and cultures and people with alternative lifestyles getting together. And this is the game that unites them all to overcome their tragedies in life. You know? So I think that I'd like to thank this amazing cast and Mr. Chhetri again for being part of it. Thank you so much.
And he's also Sunil, by the way. I want to find out, how much football do you play, sir? Huh?
I was worried that I'll have to probably go ahead and do that. I'm glad there's no mistakes there. Thank you.
You think that's not going to happen, is it? All right, Vishal, you've written it. You know, I think you're the karta dharta, and they say that, you know, when you conceptualize it and you put it out there, has it turned out how you thought it would?
So, the story was already there. I came in at the stage where we had to develop it further. So that's where I came in. And it's been an amazing journey. Right from penning it down to seeing it get executed to having all these people, lovely actors on board. It's turned out better than what I thought. So I think that's a commendable job by the team. And all of us put together have given it all that we had. So that's the output you get.
Everyone's talking about the output, so don't hide behind Sunil right now. Yeah, when you walk out there, you know, and you see something out there that is, you know, out there, bade parde par, and it has become this OTT platform boom in this country is fantastic. And you know, we get to see such fine actors over and over again because Ranveer is very choosy. We're coming to him also. So you know, when you get this casting, was there a lot of thinking as to who, what, how, you know, what they play like, what's the thought going to be like, you know? Is it a sports drama? Is it more drama? Lots of thoughts must have gone in your head as well.
Well, getting the cast together, yeah. There was a task. It was a task. But like for everything good, things fall in place. Yeah, they've fallen in place. So you can just have a look. Thanks.
I think we were lucky to get the actor that we wanted for the job. We got our first choices for the show. Like, I couldn't imagine the show without Ranveer, Varun, and each one of them. And I mean, I think they're getting close to being professional players as we speak, because we've had a great sports choreographer also who kind of led them through the process. So the matches are going to look professional. Mr. Chhetri will be proud of the matches, and we won't embarrass you, sir.
He did six, man. Give him some credit. You did six in front of him, so that works. Ranveer Shore, one of the greatest actors that we have, and I say it over and over. No, I have to say it. No, come nahi hai, sach hai. So listen, now you come into this. This is a good setup to be in. This is a good cast to be in also. And I have to give you some insight. By the way, he and Varun were in the same building some time back. They used to live in the same building. Different floors, but same building.
This is your building as well.
This is my building as well. That's why I told them. I'm still there. They've left and gone for better pastures. But interesting show to be part of. So immediate yes for you. I know you take some time to say yes.
Yeah, it was immediate yes for me, because not only was the overall story really great, my part was also really great. So it didn't take like I didn't take a beat extra to say yes to it. I told these guys also how impressed I was with the entire season one arc. And then they said for season two we might be going somewhere else. And I was like, okay, done.
Oh, ye laliga baliga kuch aise bola hoga.
So they gave me some gajar also along with the, so it was great salad, so I said completely on. But yes, I'm very happy and very honored to be part of this fabulous cast. These boys, I mean, you know, it's been a, it's sorry to call it, but it's been more or less a sausage fest for us. But we've had a great time, and it's really a beautiful story. More than anything, along with sports, I think it's the story of redemption. And each character, the team as a whole, the community as a whole, the story is about redemption. So I found that really beautiful.
I think it looks really fantastic. And bachcho, I know you all have been waiting for so much time. Oscar Foundation is something, you know, that Z5 has got involved with. I think they're fantastic. They're going to provide training, and I want everyone to clap here, to underprivileged children under 12. Education with a kick, ages 7 to 16, 7 se 16. Actually, you are going to get enrolled in an education program which will be weekly cricket, football skills. Actually, cricket is all in the same way. Congratulations to all the children. Come on, come on. And you all come down a little bit here. Sunil sir, ke saath rote. Niche, beta. You all sit down a little bit. Thoda niche baith jao. Yeah, just hold that mic. Excellent. Sare chote wale thode aage. Excellent. In my 18 years of hosting, I've never seen so many people on a stage. Please, gentlemen, one day you all also just come into the wait, we're taking a nice photo op. Yeah, there we go. So, acha suno, aise shakal nahi banani hai, smile wali. 1, 2, 3, theek hai? 1, 2, 3. Yay! Mere ko nahi chalana hai, sirf aapko hi chalana hai. 1, 2, 3. Yay! Very good. Sunil sir ke matches dekhe koi bhi? Wow! Excellent. तुम्हारी उम्र क्या बेटा? तुम 11 साल के हो? You're looking like you're 4 or 5 के लग रहे हो। Excellent. कौन से कहाँ पे मैच देखा था आपने? अंधेरी स्पोर्ट्स क्लब। फिर टीवी पर। अच्छा वो टीवी पर हाँ। Well done, well done. Okay, so this is going to be fantastic. I now have the children over here. Sit down. सब लोग आराम से बैठ जाओ बच्चे. Questions open to the media. Anybody would like to ask some questions? I would like to just direct them right now. आपको नहीं पूछना तो मैं और बहुत सारे पूछ सकता हूँ हाँ
भाई तुम बढ़िया हो भाई अरे तो एयरपोर्ट लगा हुआ है हाँ तुम इधर आ जाओ ना तुम बैठ के ले लो तो ले लो ना इधर फिर मैं भी वही की जगह पे खड़ा हूँ
How do you think the infrastructure sports can be developed and what would be your solution or suggestions?
I think I can only speak about football because whenever I'm in Mumbai and if I want to play fun-sided games, I get a lot of options. I know it's not very conducive or also not very free, but there are so many five-a-side pitches in Mumbai. In the last 10 years, it has grown leaps and bounds, which is a good thing. I think whatever space there is in Mumbai, you can't outgrow it. So whatever little you can, you should. And it's not only about my sports, but any sports. So I think it's a good thing that a lot of five-a-side pitches are opening up, where footballers like us can go and play and still train, because they have promised me they're not going to stop with only the series, they're going to keep training. Thank you. And I think it's for every other sports. If there is no space, you can't outgrow anything when it's not there, but you've got to make the most out of it. And sports should be the priority.
And it should be as well. Beta, isko kam kar do, please. Check. Yeah, there we go. Anybody else? Yeah, I'll take mine. Okay, I'm going to ask actually some questions across there. Yeah, yeah. Shivam, we'll start with you. Was it a tough sort of setup to, you know, you understand it's a drama, it's sport. Do you sort of forget that you actually are supposed to perform in front of just the camera? Have football itni kheli, director bola, beta, I don't want to just see you playing football. I want to see you like, doing part of the drama. Was that tough to sort of put in?
Football is the kind of sport that it's not even served out. Once you start playing it, you get so carried away in the adrenaline of it. Like sometimes the performance can slip. but it is the exact same adrenaline that the camera is also trying to capture. So you can't even let go of that, you know, passion that the game gives you.
How many retakes do you have to end up doing to get the perfect shot, man?
I have to do some really messy takes. Like, I have to do takes in which I get tackled really badly and then fall and get a leg guard and stuff and all that. So it took a bit of a toll on my body, but it's really looking good in the end. So I hope it shows.
Yeah. I think as long as it looks good, who's the most irritating of the entire cast? Take karta, you know? That him?
He's definitely someone who's not here right now.
So, you might as well, some of them are on their way here also. So, who is it? Bolo? Sorry, who? Okay.
Is the show first.
He's in it. Okay, after you finish that. Okay, just before I wrap up also, another thing also. Who surprised you the most, since the director's not here, as producer, who surprised you the most in the cast, you know, when you said, oh my god, I didn't think that this guy would be so good. All other girls would be so good.
Like you said, we still have 5 days to go. And I know, but irrespective of that, I think each one of them, I mean, Ranveer, of course, never fails to surprise. He's always surprised. He's always so great. Varun, I think, is a revelation. I think the show is going to take him to the places that he deserves to go. And each one of them, whether it's Abhilash, Dev, Saqib, Nidul, Shivam, you know, all of you guys have been amazing, and the show is only better because of all of you.
Perfect, guys. So now what we're going to do is we're going to move out to the ground area that side, where agar koi khelna chahta hai with Sunil sir, I'm giving you all the opportunity. Barish nahi ho rahi, so you can play. We'll kick a ball or two with Sunil sir, and he's been sporting up to that. So let's all move there. Bacho, chalo, let's go that side. Chalo. Perfect. We'll give you all time to carry it and move it across. Give me the mics.
और हम सब
बाकी सब क्लैपिंग
ठीक है आ जाओ
सुनील सर के सिलेक्टेड फाइव
फाइव शूटर्स कौन है? फाइव शूटर्स और एक कीपर।
आ जाओ बाकी हम लोग चेयर के बाहर, अब आगे आ जाओ ताकि सब लोग पीछे आ जाए।
स्टार्ट टेक फ्रॉम देयर, आज की जगह टेक फ्रॉम हियर।
ओके ऑलराइट,
द लूजर्स पे इज डिनर।
ऑलराइट,
आई विल पे फॉर देम इफ दे लूज।
अबे इधर ही मारेंगे,
नो इनटू द कोर्ट। अरे
ऑल इनटू इट,
बड़े लोग क्या
करते हो यार?
चल यार, सुनी से यार, सर वन मोर,
लेट्स डू द पेनल्टी पॉइंट।
नो प्रेशर रणवीर, नो प्रेशर
सर, आईज ऑन द बॉल, नॉट ऑन द फीट।
वेट वेट,
नॉट ऑन द आई,
आई ऑन द बॉल,
ऑन द बॉल सर। Cast here, like, ready? Everybody! Good luck!
Perfect. Thank you. Salil. My arms are long. Hello. Hello, everyone.
Yeah.
about. Well done. Yeah,
हमने देखा नेट पे जी5 पे देखा बहुत अच्छा लगा और यू नो जानना चाहेंगे आपके कैरेक्टर के बारे में किस तरीके के किरदार आपने
जी मेरा कैरेक्टर का नाम बादोल है और मैं फुटबॉल टीम का कैप्टन प्ले कर रहा हूँ। मेरी पहले भी फुटबॉल टीम थी और हम लोग कुछ टूर्नामेंट जीत चुके थे, लेकिन कुछ ट्रेजेडी की वजह से वो अपने टीम को खो देता है एंड देन इट्स अबाउट हिज सॉर्ट ऑफ कम बैक टू द टीम आफ्टर ही ड्रिफ्ट्स अवे। उनको कुछ प्रॉब्लम्स होती हैं, कुछ स्ट्रगल्स होते हैं उनके, और वो कैसे फिर अपनी स्ट्रगल से लड़ते हुए वो टीम को फिर से फॉर्म करते हैं कोच के साथ मिलकर और टीम ओनर के साथ मिलकर जो रणवीर सर और दीपिका राकेट भाई प्ले कर रहे हैं। तो इट इज़ देयर सॉर्ट ऑफ कमिंग टुगेदर एंड दैट होल टीम्स कमिंग टुगेदर, सो बादोल इज़ द वन हू काइंड ऑफ ब्रिंग्स देम टुगेदर लाइक दैट।
ओके, ऑल्सो यू नो स्पोर्ट्स है, नॉट बीइंग फ्रॉम द स्पोर्ट्स बैकग्राउंड कितनी मेहनत करनी पड़ी या फिर कितना?
आई हैव फ्रॉम अ स्पोर्ट्स बैकग्राउंड, आई यूज्ड टू प्ले फॉर माय स्कूल एंड फुटबॉल टीम। तो फुटबॉल तो मतलब जब से 10 साल के थे तब से खेलते आए, कॉलोनी में खेलते थे पहले, फिर स्कूल की टीम के लिए खेलते थे, फिर कॉलेज के लिए खेलते थे, फिर बॉम्बे में आके थोड़ा सा कम हो गया, लेकिन पिछले 3 साल से यहाँ पे वो टर्फ ग्राउंड्स आ गए हैं तो वहाँ पे एटलीस्ट 5-on-5 गेम हो जाता है। लेकिन वो 5-on-5 गेम खेलने के बाद जो फुटबॉल में स्टैमिना चाहिए होता है वो तब समझ आया जब हम वापस बड़े फील्ड पे गए, तो वहाँ पे हालत खराब हुई।
ऑल्सो विद सुनील सर,
सुनील सर भी इंट्रैक्टेड राइट नाउ बट ही इज अ प्रॉपर एथलीट, आई मीन वी आर नोवेयर नियर हिम, वी कैन जस्ट लुक गुड ऑन कैमरा एंड अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ ट्रेनिंग वी मैनेज टू लुक लाइक प्रोफेशनल आई थिंक, बट सुनील सर आई कांट कंपेयर।
सो वर्कशॉप्स वगैरह करने पड़े कितने टाइम तक के वर्कशॉप के
लिए प्रिपेयर? ज्यादा टाइम नहीं था बिकॉज हम लोग सब लॉक काफी लेट हुए, बट आई गॉट अ फ्यू सेशंस लाइक आशीष नाम का एक ट्रेनर है, इज अ ग्रेट फुटबॉल कोच and I got some time to improve my own kicks and to improve my free kicks and to move the dribble around a little bit. So yeah, it was, I wish ke us time pe aaj se jab main school ke liye khelta tha meri game us time pe improve ho jati, thoda bahut goal aur maar deta us time pe,
so
better
rehta. So nothing,
meri actually do injuries already hain ankles pe football ki wajah se, to khelte hue kuch aise khas nahi hua abhi, बट थोड़ा सा वो टैकल वैकल कर रहे थे उसमें फेक करना था, उसको थोड़ी बहुत लगी बट नथिंग टू रिलेट। इट्स रिलीजिंग ऑन द 22nd ऑफ जून और शूटिंग 2-3 दिन के बाकी है, थोड़ा बहुत बस स्क्रैच वर्क। सो वी शॉट इन चंदननगर एंड शॉट इन बॉम्बे, वी शॉट सम ग्राउंड्स इन भिवंडी, वहाँ के जो ग्राउंड्स हैं वो बहुत बड़े थे एंड नाइस sort of did justice to what Chandanagar would have been like. So it was given to you for each other, and over that, you are not going to be able to do it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.